Words can't express the gratitude I have for this team and the pride that I have in them. They are truly the most professional, the best, most outstanding technicians and engineers anywhere. And we owe them a great debt of thanks. They have just done a truly outstanding job in service to our country, and they've provided us with one heck of a ride for the last 30 years on the United States shuttle program. And they really need recognition. We're going to be going through a tough time. Change is hard, and we're going to have more folks walking out the door here in a few weeks. And, you know, they were and are performing their job absolutely flawlessly right up to the end, and that says a lot for them. It speaks to that professionalism. Change is difficult, but you can't do something else, you can't do something better unless you go through change. A lot of progress is being made to prepare for this multi-user capability at KSC, a multi-user launch complex, where we can have a heavy lift program that allows us to explore, and commercial programs also. The shuttle program has been truly phenomenal, and I take great pride in this team and thank them for all they've done. We still got a lot to do before it's over, and they're going to be doing a lot of work on orbit, and then we're going to bring them home safe, and I'm looking forward to that landing back here at the Cape and shaking their hands after a great mission.
I think there are a number of different things. One thing is, wow, I'm really excited. It's going to go today, right? Which is one of the things they were thinking about. You have a little bit of butterflies because there's the excitement, the anxiety of how the asset will go. And I think the other piece is that you're focused on your job. I think some of the anxiety that's around the space program may be a little bit misplaced in the sense that we still have humans in space. We as a U.S. no longer have the vehicle that's taking them up in space, but we're still very much part of the major part of the equation in space exploration. But we're actually working on other vehicles. We're working on vehicles that can take us outside of low Earth orbit. So it's bittersweet. It's sort of like watching a friend, saying goodbye to the friend, but then having new horizons to meet. And that's where I look at it. But the problem in terms of space exploration, how do we go further? We go further by as adults making a commitment to continue exploration, to not to sort of say, oh, well, we're done,
okay,
to move further.